swear that you're staying single, next thing you know. You meet a girl at a bar, and next thing you know, you get her laughing, it's 2 a.m. You're telling your buddies, 3 months in, and she ain't moving in, but next thing you know, there's a U-Haul trailer, next thing you know. Your old apartment, it's y'all's new place. There goes the carpet, but the deer head stays. Next thing you know, you're saving money like never before. Just spend it all at a jewelry store. Getting down on one knee on her mama's porch, just praying she don't say no. Next thing you know, your best man gives a half-drunk speech, and you sunburn on a honeymoon beach, and your left hand's getting used to that rain. And there the next 2 or 3 years go. Next thing you know,
you weren't really trying.
Hi, Stephanie.
Hi, Stephanie.
Take you, Phillip.
Take you, Phillip.
As my husband.
As my husband.
I promise to love and cherish you.
I promise to love and cherish you.
To grow with you.
To grow with you.
To have faith in God.
To have faith in God.
And our journey together through all the changes that will come.
And through our journey
our
together,
journey together, together
all the changes to come.
Yes. And I promise to share my life.
And I promise to share my life.
And all that I am with you.
And all that I am with you.
How you doing there, Daddy? Nobody's ever called you that. And you take the drive home slow. Next thing you know, it's first steps, first dates, first car. It's 11:01, wondering where they are. Saying that a USC's too far. It's amazing how fast 17 years go. Next thing you know, next thing you know.
Hi, Phillip.
Hi, Phillip.
Take you, Stephanie.
Take you, Stephanie.
As my wife.
As my wife.
I promise to love and cherish you.
I promise to love and cherish you.
To grow with you.
To grow with you.
To have faith in God.
To have faith in God.
And our journey together through all the changes that will come.
And our journey together through all of the changes that will come.
I promise to share my life.
I promise to share my life.
And all that I am with you.
And all that I am with you.
Cause next thing you know, you got a yard full of your kids' kids, and you take them to church, teach them to fish, and you tell them stories every chance you get about how fast this life down here can go. Next thing.